have a look at Charles, aka CSR Paris, as he goes through the final few corners. He's led start to finish every single lap, I believe, except for one where the changeover with pit stops, and CSR Paris has won this Grand Prix by 9.4 seconds. CSR Lickle is going to provisionally take home second, but I believe, if I'm not mistaken, CSR Leon will inherit P2. CSR Lickle only 0.011 behind, and that's the podium. CSR Seb